Kane interview, take one.
Okay. 2 seconds. Okay. Right.
Thanks for taking the time to be with us today. I just wondered what your thoughts are on Seneca.
Seneca. They're the blue and white team, right? They'll look the same in the rearview mirror. Look, you know how I keep Raven West on top, year after year, race after race? It ain't some highfalutin philosophy about turnips. It's something teams like Seneca just never, ever have. Money. Well, money and good looks. Listen, good looks are a curse. You should count yourself lucky.
Hi. Of course you can.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nice loser sticks a phone in my face, get this mask to 1,000,000 pieces.
Hey, you should be thanking them. The fans are the only reason why any of us have a job.
No, my uncle's pile of gold is the reason you have a job. Well, you know what? Screw the fans. They love me no matter what I do.
Thank you. a crash.
Despite the chaos of the grid, Seneca are holding their own in the Pro Series and emerging as ones to watch.
Let's see how they perform when the race gets underway.
No guts, no glory. Let's take what's ours.
Up with the pace. last lap was a 1:53.9.
that's another win for Raven West.
I just don't get how they're doing it. Is it something in the fuel system?
It's not the cars. It's McCain. He's a force of nature out there.
Doesn't hurt that he was raised on milk from a cash cow. What Raven West wants, Raven West buys.
How did you arrive at Raven West?
I just won a street racing festival in Brasilia when Marcus Ailo offered me the seat at Seneca. I didn't even hesitate. But before I could sign, Ryan McCain offered me twice as much to join Raven West. Best team, best car, a chance at a legacy. How could I say no?
Please, can I get a selfie?
Of course you can. Anything. No, my pleasure.
Perfect. Thank you.
Pleasure. Thank you. You see?
Do you ever regret your choice?
Not if we keep winning.
Getting near Raven West, it just doesn't feel possible. Let's just give it one more go and see how close you can get. From our telemetry, he's making up time on the straight, like he's carrying more horsepower than he's allowed. Looks like he's on a rail. He's not losing traction and turning in at speed I expect.